Welcome back to Let's Play Dark Souls. Where we last left off, we got the Drake Sword. And we are going to now go up there, then around there, and you know where we're going, because we started going that way anyway. But it's good we got the Drake Sword, because it's a really good weapon to use early in the game. I know I got it when I learned about it. And it definitely helped a lot. I don't think it's going to last us the entire game, if I'm not mistaken. I think I used it up until, like, the final boss, though. This was before I knew about the Baldur side sword, but, and I know, yeah, it's got 200, and it'll get to 300. Of course, the reason why it's got that negative is because we don't have the requirements, but you should note that it has no scaling, which is why it's not really good in the long run. But again, I have an idea of what I'd like for us to use, so. Yeah, let's just get going. There, just turn it down a little on the television. I have it set to volume 3. How are you guys doing? I want to get some souls real quick.
Fight me! Don't fight me!
It's a good way to kind of grind. Yeah, because that's like 500 souls, like, per one run through. Uh-oh. Two daisies. Oh, yeah! So. Yes. I don't really know what to talk about, because it's just kind of a standard, thing. Everything seems to be going well. I can hear my computer. Get over here. I'm gonna kick you. I missed. Hey, you wanna get knocked off? Yeah. I was a... You know what? No, where's the longs? Or he's over here, isn't he? Oh, no, never mind. Yeah, long sword. Because then we can stab. Oh, and of course, like... Because then we can go, ha! Ha! Ugh. But I generally prefer the broadsword, because you know, like, you're doing a little combo, you go, huh, but then you can do one of those. I might just be Dark Souls 2 talking. Dark Souls 2, I think, might be my favorite. I'm not sure yet. I really like this entire series. And, though, since I'm playing this one again, it's going to be interesting to kind of see how it stacks up to 2 and 3. I want to play Scholar of the First Sin. I want to see if that's... Because people... I've looked online and people seem to believe that Scholar of the First Sin is generally better than Dark Souls 2. And I'm assuming probably the next-gen versions or I guess current gen is probably the better. Like PS4 and Xbox One and a certain level of PC, I think like DirectX 11 or something. It is rather important to not get poisoned by these guys. Sorry if I seem kind of congested. I had some noodles for dinner that I had to reheat because I slept through dinner. I was really tired today. I went to lunch with my mom to Red Robin. Then we stopped by Barnes & Noble. Because we hadn't been there in a while. No. I didn't get anything. Oh, hi there. Okay. If we cool, if we get that guy's helmet. That's a toughie. Okay, I'm gonna drag this guy over here. Since he wants to hang out. We're actually near a shortcut, so... And also a shield that we may end up using. Bad. Fuck shields. Why can't you be like Bloodborne and have it to where you hit someone twice? Oh, so that's cool. I could sell that. Once we get framped. This game doesn't have like... He'll like eat your stuff and he'll give you souls for it, and that's sort of a way of selling. Cause I know in Dark Souls 2 and 3 they introduced selling items. Okay, there's a guy behind him and there are those guys up there, so let's go up here. Okay, he's over there. If we do decide to fight him head on, mano y mano, he's got to get on my nerves. I'm trying to bait you into attacking. Yeah, screw it. Stop it. Stop it, stop it, stop it. Yay. Glowing skull, okay. Excuse me. See, now I can fight you properly. Hey, where'd you come from? That's gonna happen a few times in this game, and that's definitely gonna get on my nerves. Enemies will just kinda come out and stop healing yourself! I saw him chug twice. So, it's weird. It had like a slow effect. Okay. Oh. I was trying to think where are you? Let me get a sniping spot. Yeah. It's saying here because you can snipe them, probably. Shall we use the fire bombs? They gave us the alluring skull because... Well, one thing, he can walk into the fire. So... Let me try that first, because we have four of them. Yo. You wanna get burned?
Did I say you could get out of there?
You see, and you can see he's got a little spot on him. I might go in for, like, the kill. Yeah, let's try it. Alright, I'm not gonna drop down, because that might actually, backfire. Watch him kill me. That'd be funny. Hello, sir. Oh, dang it. I was gonna try and roll around him. Ooh. I called it. I'm not even really mad because I kinda called it. I'm a little mad because I'm pretty sure I pressed the circle button to dodge. Either that or I just wasn't fast enough. Oh well.
No biggie.
We can just repeat those steps. I think we might have to finish him off, because now I only have, like... I only have two. Well, first let's get our free 500 souls. Thank you. It's pretty useful. Excuse me. I was trying to backstab you. So. Oh yeah, this guy. I'm gonna put. Is that gonna? Yeah, that is. All right. So. Just for this one time. My character feels a little sluggish. Huh. However. Weighs less. Oh, I get it. It's not gonna... Plus we look fucking ugly with it. There we go. Oh, I lost my, I lost one of my doohicks. That's okay, though. Owie. Hey, stop it. I'm trying to... I don't want to get poisoned by them, because I don't have any way to heal poison. And poison in this game can be pretty damning. So, it's not like in Dark Souls 3 where it basically means nothing. And sometimes enemies will be clever, but the key to being a skilled Dark Souls player is the ability to adapt. And the ability to properly dodge boar charges. Here, we're gonna go there pretty soon. That section. I don't know when, but we will. Actually, I think we're supposed- oh yeah, there are my souls. Alrighty. Okay, so you guys are gonna... You're on your way, so... And you're charging, so... Oh yeah! Do my little combo. We can trade blows, that's okay. Alrighty. Actually, you know what? I might. I'll think of it. Might you try to take advantage of the alluring skulls? Come down here. I'm gonna kill this guy first, because those archer guys are pretty easy. Yeah, they're actually really easy. Yeah! Chip! It was a cool little combo I did. That is my hoo-ha-ho, as it were. Yay, Mega Man jokes. Alrighty. Skull. Get into the fire. Oh, dang, it actually went over. Yeah. I need to, let's try it again. Went into the fire. Get burned! Get burned. Okay, now we're going to do it again. Hold on, knight. I see you over there.
Get into the fire. And get burned.
Okay, so that's like the equivalent of like maybe two, so... We can maybe... I can't remember if you can plunging attack him because he's got that armor. And we're going to see two of them again. Where their armor is going to be covered up completely and we won't be able to stab them within the pig vagina, as it were.
Hey, you!
Bomb! Black fire bomb! Okay, yeah. Do I have anything else? Oh, I have... Okay. I'll throw knives at him. Dang, I want to risk fucking trying to... They're hurting him a little bit. We might kill him. Got him. Special item we did not get. Yeah, that's fine. Grab my souls. Oh, I got three. Sweet. Alright, now we gotta go down here. You guys are pretty simple. Oh no, I didn't see that come. Oh wait, no, never mind. There's anyone here. We're gonna fight a pretty strong knight soon. That has one of the best swords. Did you attack me from behind? Ugh! We're also, that's how far we get. I don't know how far we... Well, we're only 17 minutes in. We're not... We may, stabbing the back. Mystery key. What's that for? I forgot what the mystery key is for. I mean, we have the master key, so, like, most of the stuff that we would need to open, we can. Anybody up there? I'm gonna assume no. Alrighty. Gotta be careful. Okay, let's go. Dope! Climb up here. Pretty nice mess hall, as I say. As they say, the light. I'm scared. We were up there. Praise the sun. There's the sun. Out of the way. There's the sun. Alrighty, okay, there's not one gonna be over there. Let's take care of that first. This is going to require a backstab. Okay, he's a tough one. Oh, yeah! I want to fight you in an area that's better suited for me, so come here, please. If you would. Down here, please.
Let's do battle here.
Oh crap. Thank you. Alright. He's a fencer man. He can parry you. Dang, I'm not. My speed is. Thank you for If I attack him, he's gonna try to, like, hurt me.
I did not say you could heal! Did I give you permission to heal?
Oh, I dodged his parry.
OH SNAP! Yeah! Point to the sky, motherfucker. Point to the sky.
That's pretty old. I was fighting the gargoyles, the boss we're about to fight, which are actually over there. And before I get this item, I'm gonna tell the story. And, oh, never mind. I'll get it now. Night shield. Really quickly. That might be the shield we end up using later on. I might actually go ahead and equip it. Need head. Lols. Need head. Sure, I'm sure you do. Okay. And, anyway. And I beat him, finally. And it was over Skype, and I just, like, did, like, this giant squeal. I was like, Rah! And then I instinctively just did the point up gesture. And that's how pointing to the sky started. It is a knightly gesture. Only the coolest of warriors do it. Are you a cool warrior? Am I gonna fall? No, I'm not gonna fall. It would have been really funny if I kept going forward and, it has better stuff. I imagine if we upgrade it, it might be better. Fire lightning. That's actually worse stability, but it looks cool, I think. Okay, yeah, it's... Or... Yeah, it's too fucking heavy. So we're gonna stick with our shield for the time being. I need to upgrade the strength anyway, and if I have enough souls, I'll, I will, ow. Thank you for being patient. No, don't heal. You don't have permission to heal. Oh, there's something. There's something there, and then there's gonna be something down there. Yeah. Something we're actually gonna need if we're to progress within the game. Head to one of the sides of us. There you are. You're the one that has the really cool sword. Hold on, let's fight. Let's fight over here, maybe. Can you follow me back to the place where your friend died? I will battle you here. There you are. That's a really cool sword. Trade blows. That was a lot easier than the first time I fought those guys. Of course, I've played this game several times. It's actually kind of nice doing a Let's Play of this because I had made some... I don't know if I've ever shown the my load screen of this game yet, but I actually had another file that I made to play the game casually. Oh, hi there. I didn't notice you. Well, you're... a lot weaker than the guy I just killed. And where's this? Oh, I think the sign over this leads. Yeah. What was I saying? Oh yeah, I have another file that I was playing kind of casually, but of course I played the PC version kind of casually, but I would never like do anything with it. I don't know why. The basement key. Yeah, that's for the depths. But I would never, I never, like, got that far with them. And I really would only just play my regular file, but since I'm let's playing it, I'm actually taking the time to go through the whole game. Which, it'll be quite the test to see if my skills as a Dark Souls player have really advanced to a level of high caliber. Alrighty.
Okay, we can fight, sure.
I didn't know we were at that level in our friendship yet, but there are a few of those guys in there. We may try to get that guy's sword, because honestly, it's one of the best swords in the game. It's called the Baldur's Side Sword. It has also been referred to as the Baldur Swag Sword.
Oh boy.
So. But. We may, not much enemies. It's a nice area. Hey, should I fall? I don't want to fucking fall. I'm gonna get hurt. I'm so used to going to this area in my regular file where I can just, like, knock them out. In, like, two hits. We probably have enough souls to level up, so I might go ahead and level up. Oh. Wait a minute, don't we have that? Give me a second, guys. Don't shoot me just yet. I want to look at my... Oh. Can we see? It's too much. Because if I... We'll be rolling like that. And it's just not... That's not my style. I like to roll like that. Which honestly seems to be working out better than I thought it would. Because as I showed you guys, if I were to... I think if I just unequip this... if I unequip this... You see how we kind of run in like a weird sprint? And if we roll, it's like... That's good enough for me, honestly. That's sort of like mid-roll. We'll just have to see. My plan is to kind of set us up to, be able to, oh, we're out of SS, but that's okay, because of where we're going. To set us up to where we may be able to fast run, I'm not sure. I'd like to be able to have a decent amount of armor and weapons that protect me, but I'd like to be able to, in theory, do that really fast roll that I showed you guys when my character was basically naked except for their helmet and sword and shield. And was naked. Oh, bonfire. And there's a spot over there that we can go to. We'll level up later. Let's go over here and talk to somebody. We'll be going here later on. There you are. Yeah.
Forgive me. I was absorbed in thought.
It's okay.
I am Siegmeier of Katarina.
Hi, Siegmeier.
Honestly, I've run flat up against a wall. Or a gate, I should say. The thing just won't budge. No matter how long I wait. And oh, have I waited. So, here I sit, in quite a pickle, weighing my options, so to speak.
He is quite the character. He's one of the best characters, I would say.
Still closed. Still closed. Hmm. Still closed. Still closed. Hmm.
Find it interesting that he says that twice. Some people might say it's for effect. I speculate that maybe during the recording, the actor probably did like a second take. And they included it for whatever reason. I don't know. Can we maybe squeeze through that little crack? Can we maybe... Bell! Someone rang the bell! We're also gonna get the ultimate backup weapon in there. Like, there's a weapon that... I'm gonna have to thank Epic Name Bro for that, because in one of his playthroughs, he showed off that specific weapon, and good lord. Like, damn! Damn! It is pretty good. That's like my ultimate tank weapon. Like, when I had to replay the DLC when I, when my, PS3 crapped out on me, I tanked the first two bosses of the DLC with that weapon in Havel's armor. Still not going to use my souls just yet. Because here we meet Andre, the blacksmith.
Well, you must be a new arrival. I'm Andre of Astora. If you require smithing, then speak to me.
Q. We can modify our equipment with him. We need to get Ember Spell. We can reinforce stuff. That takes a dragon skin. It takes a lot of stuff. We can upgrade a lot of stuff. We can even reinforce our armor if we want. I don't think we will just yet, we're probably not going to use any of this. Actually, the armor that I want to use is down there, down that way. I might make a run for it, actually. I'm really tempted to make a run for it and just like go, and just like dart towards it, because I know where it is. I know exactly where it is. Let me gesture. Hoorah! Repair equipment, we can do that as well. Wait a minute. Reinforcement. Oh yeah, I forgot, because like shields are considered weapons. We may do that, I'm not sure. Let's talk. And oh, we can buy shit too. The Crest of Artorias. We're going to probably need to get all those anyway. Tools for reinforce. Because then we can like reinforce stuff at our place. And we're going to need that. The Crest of Artorias. Bastard Sword and a bunch of other cool stuff. Large Leather Shield. Caduceus. So it's the same thing, it's just a little different looking. Generated by an ancient blue caduceus. Well, huh. Oopsie daisy.
Most weapons and armor are mighty sturdy indeed. But every hunk of metal has its breaking point.
That's true.
If you notice durability running low, it's time to repair. You can ask a blacksmith like myself, or do it on your own with a grindstone. The nice thing about weapons, they never betray you. So pay them a little respect, eh?
Interesting way to put that. Where was I? Oh, yeah. We can get arrows from them. We may invest in the poison arrow technique.
There are two types of weapon forging. There's reinforcement and there's ascension.
Ascension.
Reinforcement is simple. It strengthens the weapon and nothing more. A simple task for any blacksmith. Hell, you could even do it yourself with a smith box. But ascension's a finer art. It alters a weapon's properties.
Ascension, I'll try to save up some souls so we can get all the bonfire stuff.
Box just won't do the trick. Start out with reinforcement. When that loses its charm, you can consider ascension. As you've noticed, this land is flush with the mad and wicked. You won't make it through the night without employing my services.
Very true.
You can forge armor just like you do weapons.
Mm-hmm.
Forging armor is even easier than forging weapons. Whether you forge weapons or armor first, well, that's up to you. But nobody wants to see you go hollow. So whatever you do, you'd better do it well. You can forge. Forging armor. Whether you've... But nope, so what?
Okay, yeah.
What? But no, so... I'll be seeing you then. Be careful out there.
I shall. We'll be talking to him a fair amount. But yeah, we can go down there. And nope, I'm fine, thank you. That's an enemy that can shoot frickin' lightning. We'll probably have to fight a few of them. They're mean and scary, but let's level up at the very least. Yeah. Ooh, I can level up a fair amount. Okay, so... strength. Oink, oink! Yeah. Because I'd like to be able to use the doohickey. I'm probably gonna... I'm just thinking about the build. I actually have a bit of a balanced build. What can we do now? Does that make a difference? Yeah, it does make a difference. I think it has to do with endurance. Thankfully, in 2 and 3, the realm of leniency in terms of the roll speeds and the equipment burden is a lot bigger. So that's pretty useful. But I think what we're gonna do is get to the shortcut and then call it a day. If I can. Here, I'll kill you. And put delay. Yeah, I must not be hitting, like, the right angle for the backstabs. Let me see. Yeah, I'm not hitting the right angle. But... there's an enemy right there. I'm just gonna run for the time being. We just got the shortcut, so we can actually go to here from Firelink Shrine, and which is that place, and you can jump on there. We're gonna probably do that at some point. But what do you know? We're back where we started, and this is good because now we can get 10 Estus flasks. Here we are. How are you doing, friend?
Don't you ever think to forge your weapons?
I was just talking to a guy
You'd
about that.
Better find a smith box soon, unless you enjoy swinging about with blunt instruments.
What else you got to say to me, buddy?
How did that silly sorcerer's apprentice end up? You know, the one always prattling on about master.
I mean, I know about that because I've played this game before.
He left for the undead burg, but never came back.
But you're talking as if we have previously talked about said apprentice.
What chance does he have? I hope he enjoys his new life as a.
But there's a mage apprentice that we can meet that'll teach us stuff.
Hmm. What now? I'm not up for chatting. Leave me alone.
Okay, sure. Alrighty. I like this position. See, now we've got 10. And we can't level up. We're close, though. 14. Oh, one more away than we can use it. How much of a... Let me see how much it differs. 3 more, so... I don't know. We might have to wait on it until we got the stuff. Or like, until we got, like, the endurance to, like, wield it without having to worry about, doing a roll. But, yeah. Thanks for joining me. When we return, we will go back up there. Specifically... that way. And, we will... Trying to do without you getting in the way, or whatever. We will, That's bothering. That's really bothering me. Huh, can't use the bonfire from over here. How close do I have to be to use the... Dang, that's not that far. But, yeah, when we return next time, we will go up there, and then... We will fight the boss, talk to an NPC, rescue him, and, you know, yeah. We will have done the first big milestone. Then there'll be, like, 5 more milestones, then we'll have beaten the game. But, yeah. We're well on our way, so, again, thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys later. Bye-bye. And 3, 2, 1, SHIELD!